Ohio is preparing for the release of body camera footage showing the moments police shot Jayland Walker. Police say Walker fired a gun at them from his car during a traffic stop Monday, saying he posed a deadly threat. An attorney for Walker's family says police shot the 25-year-old dozens of times. Demonstrations immediately followed.
No justice, no peace, no racist police!
Another demonstration is planned for Sunday afternoon. Walker's family is encouraging peaceful protests.